What's up, guys? It's your boy Life is Zane. I'm back to y'all with another video. Something very epic and close to my heart came up this week. And I just wanted to do a reaction on it. If you're a 90s baby, you had a Game Boy. Game Boy Advance, Game Boy Color, anything past that, you probably wouldn't, it wouldn't hit you as much. But Pikachu Detective, Pokemon Detective Pikachu came out. Trailer number one. And I just want to look at it again. You know, you're gonna do...
Welcome to Rhyme City. A celebration of the harmony between humans and Pokemon.
Tim, your dad was a legend in this precinct. If you were anything like your dad...
I'm not.
I remember. You wanted to be a Pokemon trainer when you were young.
Yeah, that didn't really work out. Come in there. Whoever you are, I know how to use this.
Oh, jeez.
Here we go.
I know. You can't understand me, but put down the stapler or I will electrocute you.
just talk.
Ryan Reynolds, bruh. It's Pikachu.
You understand me? Oh my god, you can understand me.
Stop.
I've been so lonely.
The crap talk to me all the time. All they hear is Pika Pika.
You can hear
Ryan Reynolds, man.
Pika Pika.
Yeah. Pika Pika Pika. He's adorable.
You're adorable. They can't understand me, kid.
Can no one else hear him? I don't need a Pokemon. Period.
Then what about a world-class detective? Because if you want to find your pops, I'm your best bet.
We're gonna do this, you and me.
Ryan Reynolds, man.
There's magic that brought us together, and that magic is called hope.
Listen up. We got ways to make you talk. Or mine.
Yeah.
So tell us what we want to know. Pipe. Yes. Okay. I can. Shoving. Pushing. My problem is that I push people away and then hate them for leaving.
He's saying you can shove it.
What? I can shove it? Okay, that's it. No, we're switching roles. I'm bad cop. You're good cop.
No, we're not cops.
In my head, I saw that differently.
Ryan Reynolds. Bruh. Lately, every movie he's been on has been gold. So... this is going to be hilarious. What the? 2019. So, yes, this is probably going to be an epic movie. Funny as hell. And, you know, bring back that nostalgia of a 90s baby. Because Pikachu is dope. Like, it's about time we kind of get a live action Pokemon movie. Hopefully, they don't fuck it up, but it's like Ryan Reynolds hasn't had a bad movie since. He hasn't been in a bad movie since Green Lantern. That was his last. And that wasn't that bad, it just wasn't that good, you know? But that was probably his worst film. But yeah, definitely going to see this. One of many movies. In 2019 that I'm hype about. It's going to be hilarious. It's going to be a good time. But thanks for watching. See you guys later. Because there is a whole lot to discuss. Whole lot.
Reel it in, I got the bag, tell a friend, she got some ass, bring it in, bitch I'm the new CNN, yo, hey. Drippin', really got the TikTok missing.